Before we get into today's video, guys, please make sure to go ahead and smash that subscribe button to stay up to date with all my amazing Minecraft videos. Hey, guys, welcome back to another video with your main man, Smooth Marky. And in today's video, we're going to be heading to the Frozen Dimension. That's right, guys. And hopefully, we're going to be meeting up with Elsa and her snowman, guys. Hopefully, they don't freeze us, though. Hopefully, they see us as a friend and they do not freeze us to death, because I would not want to be froze to death, guys. I would not want to be a human popsicle. But let's go ahead and let's make this frame. You're going to need 10 pack dice. You want to go ahead and put two of them in the middle, just like that. Then you're going to need first snow. You want to put one of those on each side of your pack dice. You want to do this quick because you do not want it to melt. Then you just want to go ahead and you want to place 1, 2, 3 pack dice on this side, and then 1 snow on top. Now you just want to go jump on down. Ow, that really hurt. Now you just want to go and place 1, 2, 3 pack dice, and then 2 pack dice in the middle, guys, and then 1 snow on the edge, and boom, you are finished. And like I said, that's your worst enemy right there, guys, because that sun will smelt your snow and your pack dice. But let's go ahead and take our flint and steel and light this baby up, guys, and get ready to head to the Frozen Dimension, guys. Hopefully this loads up quick, guys, and hopefully the snowman and Elsa is in this dimension, guys. And whoa, that loaded up quick, guys. And oh my god, right there's her castle. Oh my god, right there's her castle, guys. Let's go ahead and get a closer view of this thing, because it looks absolutely amazing. Wow. And oh my god, what's that rabbit doing? Like, what is he doing over there? I'm actually going to catch him, guys. Come here, rabbit. Come here, rabbit. Oh my god, he's just too fast. He is way too fast, guys. There's no way I'm going to be able to catch him. But just take a look at how huge this castle is, guys. Wow, that is amazing, guys. And they even added a chandelier, guys. How cool is that? That's really cool. Let's go ahead and see if we can find the snowman and Elsa inside this castle, guys. Hopefully they are both inside this castle and they are not ready to freeze me, guys. And oh my god, right there she is. Whoa, look at her, guys. Right there's Elsa. How are you doing? Wow, you look so cold. I should put a blanket on you or something. Oh my god, what did you do to the snowman? Oh my god, now all he is snowballs. What did you do? What did you do? Oh my god, what did she do to the snowman? I cannot believe you did that, Elsa. Look at her. She's running away because she knows what she did. You know the difference between a snowman and a snow woman? Snowballs. Yeah, see? Even my pig's laughing. And oh my god, his eyes are white. Oh my god, this is freaky. Oh my god, this is freaky, guys. Why is his eyes white? Oh my gosh. That was freaky, guys. That was really freaking. Oh my god, where did she go? Oh my god, I think this place is haunted. I'm getting out of her, guys. I'm getting out of her right now. Oh my god, did you guys see that? My pig's eyes was white. And then she disappeared, guys. Whoa, there is some freaky stuff going on in there, guys. Like, I think it's haunted. I think it is. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and blow it up with TNT, guys. Because I don't want to look at a haunted place. Do you guys want to look at a haunted place? I don't want to look at a haunted place. A haunted place, if it's really haunted, it deserves to be blown up, guys. So let's go ahead and let's blow this whole place up, because you know what? It deserves to be blown up if it is haunted. If it really is haunted, it deserves to be blown up. So let's go ahead and put this TNT all the way around this, guys. All the way around it. And while I'm putting the TNT around it, if you have not already subscribed, make sure to subscribe. Because my channel is amazing, guys. But whoa, did you guys see that massive explosion? Whoa! Wow, and oh my god, the pig died. And oh my god, she just fell, but she did not die. She is still safe. And look at her, she's dancing. She's moving to the beat, guys. She's moving to the beat. But let me know what you guys thought about this absolutely amazing dimension down in the comment section below. And also let me know what you guys thought about me blowing it up. And as always, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And also let me know if you think I have a chance with Elsa, because I really do think I have a chance, guys. And until next time, guys, thanks for watching. Bye.